Hi, this is DOOGEE V30 and I'll show you how to change notification sound on this device. So open first the settings and then tap to the sound section. Here click to default notification sound and switch your currently sound to one from the available sounds which you will like. Then just tap to OK to save the changes and that's it. So thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.